Hey guys, Danada here. Let's see if all configured properly. I'll start the sound. And nothing happens. Oh, no. Scratch that. Something happens. I'll just make it louder. Yep. Just like this. This guy is super lonely. I'm sure. Yeah. We can do a temporary, fix, if I may say so. So that it's 20. Okay. Sounds good. What if we basically make an automation clip? I'm sure that's what actually made me feel like it's not on point pretty much the previous time when I was listening to it. Yeah, let's see. This probably will work. I don't know, can I cut these guys and use them somewhere later on? Because I feel like the main impact is slightly, a bit wacky due to these guys. Let's see if this works. We could also try and add some sort of explanations, but yeah, I can't find a better word right now. It's one of the effects. This one's not too bad. I'll get rid of a lot of highs here, I'm quite sure. As in, just straight up here. Ooh. Okay, that's good. Then maybe pitch it down. Too much. Feels okay, but let's see how it works in the mix. Pretty darn good. And now I want some sort of, I don't know. I hear a sequence here. I hear like some sort of, let's do it fast and prototype it. Something like cert JP6K, this one, mixer track. Let's drop some decent or compressors first. Which one would be the first? Oh, let's see. Smart comp. I like this a lot. Does it work? So far. Good. I'm not closing this thing now. Yeah, I will. Oops. Sequence will have the same sound just without. Decent. Now, whatever. Okay, it's that bit too easy. I need one octave up to properly hear. Yeah, sort of like if you are not sure in melodies, just pitch something up by several octaves until you properly hear if that's the right note. If not, then yeah, get a better sound. That's just exactly what I did here, as I pitched it up and suddenly it sounds good. This one's fine, this one's fine. I will just, mix in some super soy stuff. Let's have some. Yeah, probably I need to cut out the low end first. Kirchhoff. Yeah, you're still working. Fuck yeah. Awesome. Something about. Something about so. Okay. Thank you. But then we go with this thing after opening up the filter. That's pretty good. Okay, output not okay. Sidechain okay. No. Fine. Maybe that bit too much reverb. Just like so. And 200 hertz, I'm sorry. Yeah, let's probably just go like that. Nice. I love new toys. So this guy, what else? We could use some sort of beforehand, something air windows. I feel like I forgot something cool there. Acceleration, auto bend, big glitter. Chamber, clip only, coils, compressor, oh, that's a cool one. Console 7. DRS, Galactic, Glitch Shifter, Infinity, Infrasonic. Mac EQ, Mac ED. Preponderant, I don't remember what that is actually, let's see. Oh, it's a filter. Silhouette. Oh, that could be cool. Texturize could be good as well. And tape 6. Why not? As a bonus, what was that? I feel like I need to mono it out properly first. Yeah, let's do just base lane here. This one. Okay, now that sounds better. And if we go up. By 12 semitones. Lovely delay. Okay, it should stop right there. Okay, that's fine. Let's see. Thank you. kind of too upfront. Chorus. Actually, just fruity chorus because I like it. Let's go about it like that. Okay, and here we can just like bring up the tension with the cutoff slowly somehow. That can be cool. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, how about so? Actually, it's not missing chorus. It's missing ping pong delay. That's it. I can hear it already. That's like, it's not happening, and it's like, ugh, I wish it did. Like something like this. Yeah. Let's go with 4 and 4/8 bars. Just this thing. Why not? I mean, it's cool. Boom, boom, boom. Let's stretch it 2 times and it will be slower. Which one is that? 29. What do we have in 29? Resonances, parametric EQ. Oh, okay. Not touching this one. So, and here, mixer track then. And some reverb, of course. Just some. Never mind, I can already hear some more pads, because pads is what I do. I can't do anything else, just pads and melodies, and it's all my thing. Yeah, let's go with pads. Oh, what was that? Actually, I already have some pad 2. Let's call it pad 3. Let it be. Vital, is that? Oh, whoa. Okay. Come on. Probably like this. Let's see. Maybe it's not a good idea. at all. I don't know. Maybe a different pad kind of fits in. Okay, and maybe it would be good to just clone this guy. Cut, paste, and have a queue somewhere here which boosts highs, like so. Hitting something and there's like a lot of loudness now and it's more dynamic. I like it. But I'm starting to think that I missed the next part of the chord. Maybe leave it up. Yeah, that could work. So if we were to do like this, okay, that's possible, but then again, I feel like too little high end. Boost the hell out of it. Maybe some mid range too. You know, like, yeah, I don't know. That's probably too much. Let's get rid of this reverb. Doesn't help. Let's smooth out the filter. Let's open it up a little bit more. Wow, that's loud. Yet another one. It. Maybe that too resonant with this guy. And maybe actually the ratio, yeah, should be something like 2, 3, yeah. 75 milliseconds, fine, release, fine. Yeah, okay, let's go with that. But maybe before that, I'll just drop the SEQ. If it doesn't break anything, yeah, holy shit, it works. I can imagine or actually I can't why that happens, but okay. Kinda like this, perhaps. So it's more evenly distributed. I just don't wanna, fine-tune this thing for a long time. Easier, faster, why not? We go loud now. Okay, that's that bit overkill. Tempted to go a bit differently, like this, up to here, slightly pump it up to make it faster, then go up to here, perhaps, copy this value, another round of how much, something like that, boom, boom, paste value, cut and loop. Hey, what was that? I hope it was here. Yeah. Okay. Boom. And then we will have like one wave, which happens to end here. Then we'll have another wave here. Like, boom. I'm not sure if I'm not doing shit. Yeah. I'm still to see if I'm getting it right with the guy who sent the original parts. But yeah, at least we're trying. Okay, from the very beginning. Not asleep just in case. I'm just listening. although waking at 5 a.m. is, yeah, could do that to you. There's a need for more, way more layers from this point and onwards up until it's like, phew. What goal do we have? Actually, let's reverse it, stretch it, and see, maybe it works somehow. Maybe like this. Which one is that? 22. That's pretty short. 21. What if we drop 21 here? Fuck yeah, that's awesome. Just make it like, let's see. Okay, let's make the cutoff even lower, perhaps. 0. Actually, not bad. Why not? This is cool, it's like mid-range presence, but please don't glitch. Yay, holy shit. Did I just made my Twitch studio work properly with the plugins that use Juice? I don't know. I don't even know how that happened, but I hope it stays this way. Rather. Yeah, okay. Like so. Just some dampened resonances. And this guy, this guy, please. How do I pick you up? And make you more apparent. Yeah. Let's go with that for now. Maybe it's not apparent enough because still minus 90. Okay, never mind. Let's just, yeah. Remove, it's what? It's, wow, it's higher than 20k for some reason. Okay. Yep, never mind. That's just me rambling around, trying to fit things in the mix. That's still a shitty mix, let's call it that way. That's already too fucking long. I don't like it anymore. This part is left still. Maybe I can think of something like doubling this thing with another sound. Layering is cool. And we could do all sorts of tricks with that. Paste. 31, let it be. Same thing. Jumbo, jumbo, all presets, random, whatever. Yeah, hell yeah. Let's see if it works. Thank you. like it. Actually, maybe we just go and do it like this. Lots of doubts. Why the fuck not? But then another breakdown somewhere here, perhaps before we go with this last part. Kind of feel it's cool so far, at least I like it. Well, hello, little one. Yep. Hello. Yeah. Okay, so what is this part about? I'm not sure. Like a nice chill outro. I'm thinking what I could do here. We have some stuff happening here, and then this. It got pitched down, which is or up, I don't remember. Up, yeah, to fit the main root node or something. And it has this sort of weird quality. It's kind of like resembled thing, but the base there is just isn't there, if I may say so. Maybe it shouldn't be all to try and slap this guy. Kind of gives more rhythmic feel. So be it. I don't know what I want here. Something is missing, I feel like. More bias, a bit more saturation. I could play with fragmental thing and resample it further, but I'm not sure if it's worth it. Who knows? Let's see. Medicine here. I'll just save beforehand if we happen to crash, which I hope doesn't happen. Fragmental. Fragmental. Actually, we can just, play around. Fucking have no idea. Oops. And then randomize. Okay. This looks awesome. I don't know how it sounds, though. Another texture, good. Actually, let's. Shit, that's too low of an input level. Let's boost it. Because why the hell not? Let's. Balance. Hey, come on. Do you need another one? Okay, you started recording finally. Good. Let's clean it up. We have the guys that we need. We have some weirdness happening. That was fast, actually. I kind of like it this way. Should I mono it or not? That's the question. No, I should not. Let's have it here. I'm just gonna, enable everything. Copy this to a project folder. Oh, dude, what the hell? Good, yeah. Where was that? It was here, 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 and. Whoa. Paste. I'm doing unnecessary stuff. Open. Okay. Now we get it to another mixer track. Leave it as is. Probably reverse it, because, you know, stretch it out and see if it's good. Probably it's okay to have it this way already. Something like that. And maybe that should be fine. Small amount of reverb could help glue it into the mix. Let's see. Some weird sound I haven't heard before, so let's double check it. Where does it come from? There anymore. What if we don't go 3 but 2 2? Maybe even like that. Or, you know what? I have an idea. Let's use this guy somewhere here. No, no. No, no. No, no. Ah, shit, I missed this one. Where is the she C should have a five? C sharp, this one. No, no. That's just like so. And we don't need to have it, yeah, looped. Good. Thank you. like when things fall into their places. This one seems like it does. Fucking hell, this is awesome. Okay, I really dig this shit. I mean, maybe I've added too many melodic layers already, and maybe this very last part is a little too empty. But, like, it's empty because I haven't added things here, but I'm not sure if I should. Because I like already what's there. And that means a lot. Okay, one last listen from the very beginning. If I pick something up, cool. If not, I'll finish for today and see what I want to do tomorrow still about this one. The game, this one gives me, I don't know, No Man's Sky feel. And well, I do like the game a lot, but yeah, it wasn't pre-planned or something. So any sort of similarities are just, yeah, random stuff happening. I seriously enjoy this one. Yeah. Yep. Let me ask the guy on the other side of the, what's it called? Screen, I guess. Yep. So thanks everyone and see you around. Cheers. Bye.